I want mega jump scares. Let's play the house too. This is my. God, that's fucking loud. Oh. Thanks, bro! Thank you, buddy. God. I don't have anything to drink, so I'm sad. That's me doing stuff, not the game.
I can feel something strange inside this house. I can actually feel it since the first day I came to work here as a nursemaid. I am so afraid of that thing. Should I quit?
Probably! Oh, hey, girl. I feel like I've seen this. Like, either I've played it or I've. You're the creepy one, bitch. Yeah. All the same, this picture's gonna change. Blah, blah. Yep. Why am I not surprised? Oh no, it's covered in blood. I can't touch that. Let me just go upstairs. Or. Give me a sec. Yeah. The awesome way to click. Macro keys. I don't know why I always game like that. It's a point and click. I should just get really close. Scratch my arm quick.
Daughter's here of birth.
Click this a little more. Yeah. Alright. That's the noise it's supposed to make? Why can't it go? Alright, can I, like, what do I do? I'm not scared just yet, so we need to get there. Wait, what?
Something she stalked alone. Sometimes she left in the night, and sometimes she caught somebody.
Oh, super scary. Can I, like, you know, go to the bathroom? That got me a little bit, but yeah, I understood what was going on. She's not. What's up, girl? Oh, God. Can I, like, go back to the living room? That was a little more inviting. I don't know what's going on in the bathroom. The bathroom sounds like a place full of blood and scary stuff. I'll just make this something really long. This looks. Ah! Someone's gonna be in here. I'm just. Keep opening and closing. Keep opening and closing. Second. Ah! The Holy Bible. I'm gonna need this! Especially on a Sunday, it's gonna be super busy. Ah! Booby banging. Bang a bang a bang. Alright. Ah! I believe I have clicked on everything. Okay, Bible. Wait. Don't worry, everybody. I played the violin. I know what I'm doing. That's the only clickable. Oh, look. Blood. Let me zoom in on that. Delicious.
I am truly sorry for what I have done
to a kid. Please forgive me. And... Ah! Oh. Ah! Oh, dude. This isn't that scary. I want something up in my face. Like, bah! Like, earlier. That was good. That was good. 21 minutes. We could keep going. Long episode. Oh. Come on, what the fuck am I supposed to touch? Keep your eyes open, you're gonna see some shit. Nicole A. Matki. Oh, she's talented. Oh, fuck! It's never, it hasn't been that fast. That's why it's so, that's why it scared me. Right here are the only things I can really touch. Woodland. Oh. Was that there before? I can't remember. I have the memory of she comes.
She comes every night.
She loves playing hide and seek. She's really good at hiding and never find her. Found her! Ding! Play with me. I will! Just give me some fucking toys and we got this shit. Kids are fun. That's gonna end, something, some shit is gonna go down, and I'm gonna be scared out of my mind. not scary. I'm just tanking through this game. Oh. Maybe if I wasn't talking all the time, it wouldn't be so scary. Open broadcast software. Alright. The working room, chapter 4. What's this? What even are you? I don't even know. Alright. Can you even see this? Yeah, you can see that perfectly fine. Wait. There we go. Nitric acid. Ah, breath registration notice. This is a certificate. Is a certificate of breath has been cleared by the street register of vital statistics under the name of Elena Rush. Mary Schwevens. I believe this dude hanged himself. Ah! Give me a second. Audio. There's a breach of the security! Someone do something! Fish! Fish! Alright. Has to be something else in here for me to click. Shit. Just go away. Take this poison and never come back. Can't stand to see you suffer like this. Rest in peace, my friend. See that picture ever again. Right, safe room. I'll cut this up. I'll take out that one thing that you're not gonna see. And I'm gonna. Alright, the safe room. Wait, what? Yes! Yes! What? I am the greatest! Why have I to die, Mom? I want to live no matter what. Too bad. Ready to accept. Right. No, I don't want to see your face. I don't want to be mortified for the rest of my life. Ah! Aw. Come on. Come here. Ah! What? Oh. Alright, thank you everybody so much for watching. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, tell me if you want to see more of these super uber scary games that scare the shit out of me. Cause I don't want to play them, but you can! Thank you everyone so much for watching. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, tell me if you want to see more of these. I just said it again because I do that. And I'll see you all in the next one. Hopefully not. Bye.